Laura, a lot of different things, just like New York is made up of so many different neighborhoods and different cultures, so it can smell like rotting garbage on a summer day, or like smells from different ethnic restaurants. Bacon coming from a diner.